The Dragon spacecraft, designed to carry people into orbit, received a few upgrades as SpaceX refines its vehicle in partnership with NASA's Commercial Crew program. The upgrades include a new launch escape system that will allow crew members to escape an anomaly at any point during flight, new larger windows, a larger hatch, and a redesigned outer mold line, which could make the trip more comfortable for passengers destined for orbit. SpaceX is one of NASA's commercial partners, working to develop a new generation of U.S. spacecraft and rockets capable of transporting humans to and from Earth's orbit from American soil. Ultimately, NASA intends to use such commercial systems to fly U.S. astronauts to and from the International Space Station.